everyone, my name is Anisha Lama and by profession I'm a teacher. As you all know, Sikkim was in the process of unlocking itself like the other states, but because of the increase in the number of positive COVID cases, we are again under lockdown. I would like to tell this to everyone. It is very easy to feel sad, depressed, suffocated within the four walls. Well, it's time to get a new hobby or maybe learn a new skill. Learn how to play a guitar. If you don't know how to cook, learn how to cook. Your mother will be more than happy. Remember, staying positive in life is the key.
Hello everyone, my name is Srinik Rai. I'm the proprietor of Cafe 33 and 33 Brookside. It's located in Gangtok, Sikkim. So everybody knows that we have been badly hit by this pandemic called COVID-19, and we are dealing it with our own ways. Since I own a cafe, my cafe is vacant right now, no customers. We have been trying to spend our time during this lockdown by thinking about new recipes or to improve the ones that we already have. Basically, it gives us some time to recollect and reflect. But the part that really saddens me is there's no income to be generated since all our staff is local employment, so we are putting our ends meet to give them their salary and so they can support themselves. Let's hope the lockdown ends soon and we are free of this COVID and don't lose hope.
Hello guys, my name is Sagar Thapa and I am from Gangtok, Sikkim. As we all know, we are facing a very pandemic situation, but we shouldn't lose hope. As a human being and as a citizen, concerned citizen, I feel like this lockdown is also good and bad at the same time, like positive and negative. Positive in a way, lock yourself at home with your family, get to spend a lot of time with your family. And as a negative point, the businesses are getting affected, the work are getting affected, even our economy is getting affected, because without taxes and without any businesses, our government is also moving in losses.